This shit really just getting started, man. But I say it's still a motherfucking takeover. It's still a motherfucking takeover. This shit really going on all day.
Hey, you know we rollin', we deep, got a problem with one of us. You got a problem with all of us. Speaking of problems, I got it with bitches, they mad. I fuck a man, then never call them up. Speaking of calling, it's finna be yours. Better respect me, a guy finna call them up. We gon' let every shit rip through your pores. Autopsy say he got hit from the bottom up. And I'm drift from the bottom up. Yo, ho, try to get that little bottom up. 4-4 bulldog, don't make me walk him up. They probably eat him up. You gon' put all y'all jewelry together, the one of my pieces, it ain't enough. I might hit both of them bitches together, cause one-on-one with them just ain't enough. You say you get money, ain't got shit to show, it ain't adding up. Play with that money, we'll find you a lot. Unlocking the iPhone, they sliding up. Yo, ho, let me get right behind her. She a freak, she asking me, can I tie her up? But to be honest, I'm tired of her. So soon as that money hit me, she can know it's about to her.
Hey, man, I'm done talking, man. I'ma let everything speak for itself, man. I'ma let my work speak for itself. I'ma let the ice speak for itself.
Hey, you know we rollin', we deep, got a problem with one of us. You got a problem with all of us. Speaking of problems, I got it with bitches, they mad. I fuck them and then never call them up. Speaking of calling, it's finna be yours. Better respect me, a guy finna call them up. We gon' let every shit rip through your pores. Autopsy say he got hit from the bottom up.
Damn.
Even through the COVID pandemic, the motherfucking feds still thirsty, baby. And they after hip-hop, and they after some of hip-hop finest. More on who they after when we jump back after these jams show. You feel me? Let's jump over to some GHerbo, since I think we gonna be leaning his way anyway today in today's show. Let's jump off into that shit, man. Let's go.
J. Benjamin Buck speech.
Let me see if I like this for him.
DJ Sean, it's the gang, homie.
DJ Young. This Chicago, nigga!
Trash the VIP, dash the whip. I'm dead dangerous, look past my hip. Rocket drip, Page drip, forest plane drip. I don't want no lay hoes in my sex, and I got a main bitch. Me and my niggas, I'm with some killers, that's who I came with.
Money large on the charm, 60 grand on my arm, 20,000 in my palm, and my fit back palm age. Bitch, I'm rocking chrome hard.
Right now!
50 a Mary on my arm. Bitch, I'm rocking the same Amiri, but not the same Amiri. I went and bought the same Amiri 2-3 times to change Amiris. Fuck nigga, we not.
Yo, what
the
up,
same clearly.
Mr. Stack
shit up is my
himself.
Annual year.
Dope,
nigga
dope.
Ain't coming correct, he feel me. Shout my gang, I love you. When niggas see me, still ain't gotta talk, they hear me. Grown man, let a dick suck, be chilly. Lambo or the Ben truck, I'm still speed. Flame up, I'm still reeking. Rapping like 8 years and I'm still eating. Ain't 100 mil yet, but I feel decent, little nigga. Everybody on pills, tweaking, rolling up,
trash chill,
I'm still
geeking.
Little reach, you don't think. Only thing I kill features, little nigga. My niggas is creatures. Just about everything with me but rats and leeches. Trash the VIP, dash the whip. Armed and dangerous, look past my hip. Rocket drip, Dax fifth, range whips, pay trips, foreign plane dip. I don't want no lay hoes in my sex, and I got a main bitch. Me and my niggas, I'm with some killers, that's who I came with.
In the VIP, yeah, shades tinted, getting lit, chains hitting, clips extended, four lane nigga, gang winning. Team pictures, bitch, my gang winning. Clutch time, Kawhi Leonard, I hit the game, go. Change different, yeah, I'm rich as fuck, but I'm still that same nigga. Lane switching, ain't rearranging shit, but I came through lane switching. Same bitches, niggas having all this cake, how we fucking the same bitches. Go get the boy a comic book, the way he saving bitches.
Trash the VIP, fuck, dash the whip, armed and dangerous, look past my hip. Rocket drip, stacks fifth, range whips. Pay trips, foreign plane dip. I don't want no lane hoes in my sex, and I got a main bitch. Me and my niggas, I'm with some killers, that's who I came with.
DJ Young JD, when you hear that drop, you know it's official.
Oh my mama, if you ain't listening, welcome to Shot Right, you a bitch.
Man, so you gotta give it up, man. GHerbo done had a outstanding year. Do you hear me? And the nigga Casanova ain't had too much of a shabby year when it comes to this hip hop shit and collecting them check and staying on motherfuckers' radar and making themselves relevant in today's social media climate of hip-hop and get up and go. You feel me? So, you know, I know they talk that shit and they make those moves, and evidently they some of those guys that still fuck with some of those guys that be with those guys. If you get my drift, you feel me? Because shit, late last night, this was all over the wire. This took over hip-hop news, do you hear me? GHerbo, you feel me? 14 counts, you know? Casanova, you know, a slew of counts with 17 different co-offenders. And what the? Racketeering and drug trafficking. What? You niggas got out to stay in? This all allegedly, though. You feel me? You know the feds is thirsty. Hip-hop acts are prime targets because of the content that we choose to highlight, you know, and elevate. You feel me? So they ain't got nothing to do. They got a lot to do, but they chose not to do that. And they come to fuck with these guys. So we'll see, man. We'll keep y'all updated on what's going on with these brothers' situation, man. But as of right now, we know goddamn it, Casanova done turned himself in. You feel me? And we'll give y'all an update a little later on the GHerbo situation. You feel me? It is reports that there's people there. Touch down with media sources, so we'll get on top of that for y'all. You feel me? This your boy, Kevin Black, for the Bread and Butter Podcast, and we're going to keep this music going, man. We was just off in that GHerbo, you feel me? Same shit. So it's only right, since we talking about this brother, you feel me, and his down part, his little woes that he finna be going through right now, and we praying for him that he make it through it, you know, do it for the culture, baby. Do it for your family and your kids and all that, but do it for the culture. Beat them feds. You feel me? We're going to get off into this Casanova in my hood, baby. Let's jump off into it. You know how we rocking.
I know.
This is a certified hood classic.
I know some places we can't go that you can't get it.
Brand new!
These niggas will kill you if they don't feel you. These niggas will kill you if they don't feel you. These niggas will kill you if they don't feel you. These niggas will kill you if they don't feel you.
Thank God I survived these wars. That's the pain that's behind these scars. I got the Benz cheap and the 9 ain't far. They'll kill you in my hood if you drive these cars. Nigga, I can get you coke, I can get you dope, I can get you pills. Shit, I can get you killed. In my hood, shit is real. Me and Crash found a way to purge. Blacko got locked and he ain't say a word. They gave him all the time, I got about 9. Bottom line, shit, I was outside. Around here in drought time, you can find it, but it's stepped on. Just put your vest on and bring your wet bomb. Cause they crawling and they wooing. It's too wooing. That's what they doing.
I know some places we can't go that you can't get it for the love. I know some places we can't go. Just make sure you bring that for fun. These niggas will kill you. Feel you. These niggas will kill you if they don't.
If you catch a new case and you a predicate felon, don't come home too soon, they gon' swear that you tell it. They'll back out guns and name it your melon. They'll take your life over dice and take what you selling. And they don't care who you trapping for. They ain't with the back and forth. That's what the ratchet for. They quit to clap it off. Punch with the driver, Billy with the lookout. Heavy summer niggas shooting at the cookout. Ask Smoothie how the judge pull a book out. Fucking threw it at me. That's what you're shooting at me. Cause I'd rather die in these streets. You gotta ride with the heat. You better slide with this beef in my hood.
I know some places we can't go that you can't get it for the love. I know some places we can't go. Just make sure you bring that for fun.
sir, yes, sir. Them streets is real deep. It's real ugly out there. They getting worse and worse and worse. You feel me? It's always some older cat can tell you about a time when he was coming up, when shit was on point, and, you know, he felt like, you know, hey, that was the best time of his life, and there's a cat that can tell him the same thing that's a little older than him. But it's just a vicious cycle, because none of that shit is really about anything. It's all about a trick and a con and a pro and a disillusion of an illusion that could never be a reality. You feel what I'm talking about? We're going to keep this shit going. We just talking about the streets because, you know, we got Conway the Machine. You feel me? Real street dude come with a real street element to his bars. You feel me? His story is real gutter. You feel me? One of them Buffalo kids out of Buffalo. You feel me? Him and his team. Griselda, they come on the scene and they go nuts. Now you got guys like Jay-Z and guys like Nas saying, hey, we passing the torch on to these guys. How do y'all feel about that? Y'all leave me a comment and let me know how y'all feel about the elder statement of hip-hop. Oh, Eminem, Jay-Z, Nas, Scarface, Currency, all the legends that's doing it right now that's here to live is co-signing these guys. How y'all feel about that? You feel me? We're going to jump off into some of that Conway the Machine. You feel me? Hey, y'all know how we do it, man. We just play it. They send it. We play it, baby. Let's jump off into it.
What's good, Kenny?
On another note, good. This Weasel Sims, and you listening to XTMRadio.
You had mail last night?
Nah, what happened to that nigga?
Her nigga got shot up on Fillmore, man.
Brand new! Like
6 or 7 times.
I know you gonna dig this.
Yeah, I don't really know what's going on with that nigga, though. That's not what I came to talk to you about, bro. Let's go with that rap shit, nigga.
Sell with it, man.
There you go. You always laughing, bro. Always playing around, bro. It's all you want to do. Shit, no, bro. Still fucking with niggas and shit, bro.
Good.
That shit.
And remember, man, you can always catch up with us, man, over on XTMRadio, man.
This is a certified hood classic.
Online.
Look, started from the bottom. We was just trying to get to the top. I love my niggas, I tell them we all we got. Think about my son, first dude I got cool with when we moved on the block. This was back when the Manny had first got shot. It's my motherfucking dog. Went to the same school, used to dip out of class to link up in the hall. Sneaking to buy weed, now we posted up at the Chinese store, hoping somebody will buy us a cigar. Then we evolved to breaking in houses and stealing cars. This was when I started getting raw with the bars. Went from taking niggas' joints at the bus stop to packing 38s and jumping gates after we bust shots. A young wild adolescence, packing the Western. Country Mike fronting me some work, I'ma package and sell it. Sitting on the panel, steps writing. Recited for my nigga, he was hyping. Like Brody, I promise you, you the nicest. All through the city, every neighborhood we ran, he be like, who wanna battle? Got whatever on my man, capping to the hoes. Like, you know who this is, bitch? This the GOAT. And don't jump on my dick after we blow. Fucking the same hoes, sharing the same clothes. Going half on the sub of the month, that was my woe. Used to go to Spoon Studio when the block was slow. He pulled up in the fiend rental, I said I couldn't go. Stay here, he said I'm coming back, it might be late. 2 hours later, heard he crashed in a high speed chase. That took my motherfucking heart from me. Yeah. But as long as I live, you always gonna be a part of me. Try to smoke away the pain, I couldn't shake it. I wish my nigga was here to see that his boy made it. I know God got a purpose, music saved my life. If I wasn't recording, I would've been with him that night.
For my niggas that ain't make it out the struggle when it's real, I keep that 40 on me in the field, cause I know they wanna be me.
I know they wanna be me.
That's why I keep my circle small and I'm always standing tall. Guns up with my back against the wall. I can't let no one deceive me.
I can't let no one. No, I can't let no one. No, I